Aghanim the Generous to bestow upon you an unusual talent. You can afford that? How much am I paying you? Keep a firm and wide stance! And you guys definitely are not going to like these gulls.
Thank you.
through for him.
Shiny!
Let's go shopping!
The dirge goes on.
Shiny!
Yes.
Situations where you don't want to kill your enemy, I get it. You don't want to set them on fire or whip an ice spear through their chest. What a mess! This leaves you in a pickle. What else is there to do? Melt them? Close. Skeleton. Melt just the skeleton and then you've got your enemy in a little puddle there. A boneless little meat puddle. Nobody dies, your enemy is subdued, you carry on your way. See? Nobody gets hurt. Continuum Vault really has his work cut out for him.
What'd you have in mind?
My will.
Let's see what you've got.
Passing. My stomach rumbles. The dirt goes on.
Back to the black pool.
Have a competitive streak. We all really hate each other, but
allow
what are you buying?
My grimoire opens again to a new page.
Shiny!
Yes.
Hmm.
May the drow keep you safe.
This monster is probably more scared of you than you are of it. Unless that's bees or bears. I remember now. It's definitely not bees. So if you see a hive, run. Those things are fearless.
From the roost of winter.
I'm doing with all of these Aghanims after you rescue them. Well, I'll tell you, they're all going to a wizard farm up north. They're frolicking and eating lettuce. It's nice.
Marches.
Remember, heroes, the primal force of ancient evil still lurks in the Continuum Vault. I don't think there's any chance you've forgotten that. I like saying primal force of ancient evil.
Let's get this over with. I ain't leaving empty-handed.
The dead endure. I will.
Suggest an opening salvo as old as time itself?
Shambling.
Good. It's a little something called the Sucker Punch.
Yes. will.
You know what I like about you heroes? You deal out a real panoply of violence. Spells, swords. I saw one of you hit a guy with a stick. I mean, you just never know. Now go stick hit these monsters into next Tuesday. Above the waves.
stomach rumbles.
I feel fine. Don't know what everyone's worried about.
Look, I know you don't want to take money advice from Aghanim, but I feel like you should put at least some of that gold into a high-yield savings or managed account. Tiptoe your way to victory, heroes!
Name's Meepo, Geomancer. Pleased to meet you.
The dirge goes on. The vile dead. Yes. The dead endure. The Continuum Vault seeks to trap you! It's clinging!
Ain't no problem some tools and a few strong backs can't solve.
Death marches.
dead endure.
Fella, whatever he wants, just give it to him.
Passing.
Ain't the first hole I've crawled out of. Shiny!
Death marches.
I felt a bit guilty, I'll admit, sending you into the Continuum Vault to clean up my mess, but it looks like my heroes are having a heap of fun. I only mention it because beyond this door, I'm pretty sure the fun is going to end. But remember the fun.
Shambling.
I've got a theory I'd like to test out. On your skull!
Dude, goes
I can't make a real nuisance of myself.
Casino! You know, a certain mighty sorcerer named Aghanim might be buying a new pool this year. Relationship built on trust. So you need to trust that when you rescue one of these Aghanims, I am going to try to get them back to their home reality. I'm going to try really hard, and you have to trust that I have. I'm trusting you to trust me. It's the trust that's key. Not so much where they actually end up, the guys, but the trust. There's a little more on the backside. Gone. Absolutely insane. There's something you should know about these other
Aghanims. All these fancy knights and scary
monsters. They're not
like
your close personal friend, the Aghanim. They are from far-flung reaches.
Pleased to meet ya.
The dirge goes on. I will.
Let me say, before you guys go in there and eviscerate these creeps beyond recognition, that I am proud of you. That's it. No snarky rejoinder.
Yes.
tissues were sweating that one a little. Well done!
Shiny!
Death marches, Heart of Tarrasque.
Brace yourselves for more.
Blade mail. My will. The dead need you.
What's being offered, and then take it immediately. That's my motto.
I will.
Shiny!
Relic of life.
Let's get this over with. I ain't leaving empty-handed.
Somewhat intact skeletons in here. Could you keep one for me? I'm in the market for skeletons. And not for a spell, just for my den. I think it would look cool to have one.
My stomach rumbles. Burst.
for agony. Let's see those guns.
The gate endure.
Maybe more the cardio, reps not weight, lean over bulk type thing. No mind. Hurry forth with that fabulously low heart rate.
My stomach rumbles. Yes. My will.
What'd you have in mind?
Oh, Mr. Moneybags.
What'd you have in mind?
I feel fine! Don't know what everyone's worried about.
Shambling.
Probably kill the primal beast. And even if you don't, look on the bright side. I'll still be alive. I'm very safe here.
The dirge goes on. Passing.
Rocks once more! You stopped the primal force of unstoppable evil! He ran away! Oh, he'll deny it later, but I totally saw it! He totally stopped wanting to fight you, and he was just like, no thanks! That is so embarrassing for him! Wait, wait, lest we forget why we're all here! Hey, check out this guy. Man, what a fight! I was on the edge of my magical seat for that one! I thought for sure the Primal Beast had you back there when that one hero screwed up. I mean, you know who you are, okay? We all know who you are. We all definitely saw it. You, wow, what a screw-up. Anyway, congratulations to the rest of you. Good stuff. Your style.